breaking news update. A man ends up in the back of an ambulance with a dog bite. Last night, El Cajon police went to Wichita Street to serve a warrant. But before that happened, a dog bit the man. You can see him in handcuffs in that video. Only 10 News was there at the scene to capture this. We are working to get more information about the man and why he was arrested.